Listen, if I'm scared enough, these wheels still work. That's all I know. Motherfucker, let two pit bulls run up in this motherfucker right now. See how fast I get out of here.
I'm squaring up.
Two pit
bulls. Yeah, no, I know.
100%.
You will lose.
I will fight.
Okay.
Your dogs that love you got you.
Wait, wait, wait. So, wait, time out. So you think you have a better chance of outrunning the pit bull than I have of fighting one?
Yes.
Oh, you got me all the way fucked up.
Okay.
And
yeah, I can climb some shit.
I was going to say, there's a fence somewhere.
I can get out of the car. I'm jumping two cars on top of one of those vans outside. Yeah. I'm straight.
That Sprinter will be all right.
You sit here, that you're going to get one swing. Mold. And when you miss with that, the next nigga's on your left bicep.
And I'm going to drag them both to the nearest holes, and I'm going to spray them off of me.
This nigga's watching too many movies. This nigga's watching too many movies. That will lock his jaw on that fucking wall of yours.
Where do you think this fight is breaking out at? There's a hose around, nigga.
I said in here.
There's a hose around.
Nigga. That's what I'm saying. Okay, so it's going to happen somewhere. I'm going to move this tail. Hold on, because
more hating.
I'm hating.
Well, the hose is not going to do anything.
Yes, it is.
So let me get this straight. You're going to drag.
Wait, I think that is funny
to a hose.
While they have their jaws on your forearm.
In the scenario that you presented,
shaking their heads.
That was the only option, because in your scenario, no. They just jumped on me and I was helpless. In my scenario, I'm going to make it a good way to the hose without two of them on me.
This nigga's crazy. You're crazier than I thought you were.
All right, so listen, off of more real quick.